What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. As you can see, we're all loaded up, headed to Lake Elsinore MX today, do some riding. This weekend we got Fall Classic coming up at Fox Raceway. We also got Saturday Motocross on the main track at Glen Helen. Not sure which one we're gonna do yet. Wish we could race both, but Fall Classic, they're running classes on both days, one moto each day. But yeah, so we'll see which one we end up racing. We'll be racing for sure. But anyway, today we're gonna get more time on the 2025 RMZ 450. So let's head there now. All right, just got unloaded. Track's looking a little bit dry, but that's all right. The boys are getting the water on there now. Bike looks good. Just did tire pressure and gas. It's all ready to rip.
Thank you.
Lake Elsinore. Track was all right, a little bit dry, but hey, sometimes you just gotta ride the conditions that you're dealt. I try not to complain about the tracks too much. I know these tracks put in a lot of effort to stay open for us to ride, so yeah. And today was basically just squeezing more with my legs, especially like in corners and stuff, not letting my legs get too loose. So felt better today with that. Also trying to ride the track with less clutch. I've been abusing the clutch lately, so we're trying to get off that. But that's a wrap for the day here at the track. I'm gonna get home, get this thing washed up, and see what the rest of the day has got for us. All right, and that's a wrap on today's video. Got the bike all cleaned up. Tomorrow I'm gonna finish up the maintenance on it, do some oil filter, air filter, all that good stuff, get it ready for Saturday. Decided to race Saturday MX on the big track at Glen Helen, so that should be fun. Tomorrow I'll just get it all prepped up and ready, so it's ready for the weekend. And yeah, got some work to do the rest of the week, but thank you guys for watching this video. We'll catch you in the next one.